Homeland Security is a team effort.
They're refusing to look at the gaping hole in the security of our country.
Million people a year.
Drill, baby, drill, and drill now.
That's why I've designated October as National Cybersecurity Awareness Month.
If I were around, I'd say let's get a little dishonest material to Hezbollah, have them carry it to Chicago or some other place, and then if anything goes wrong or America starts acting up, we'll just say, guess what? Unless you stand down, why are we going to let off a dirty bomb?
I slipped and broke my hip, so I pushed the button.
It's okay, Mrs. Anderson.
The paramedics are on their way.
It was so good to hear ADT at the other end.
But do you want them trolling through your Facebook? Do you want them trolling through your emails? Do you want a government that is unrestrained by law?
President Barack Obama has signed a one-year extension of the Patriot Act. They authorized court-approved roving wiretaps to permit phone surveillance.
Human rights activists outraged. Under the law, local policemen can act as immigration agents. They can detain anyone who they suspect is an illegal alien, arrest or fine the person if they fail to provide a U.S. identification document, or arrest anyone who hires or transports an undocumented worker.
Want to go through one of the machines, you'll be directed to go through the walk-through metal detector and to submit to a pat-down.
The Justice Department today blocking a new photo ID requirement for Texas voters. Why? Well, Justice Department officials say the new Texas law discriminates against Hispanic voters.
Hypnotized.